Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and more PGA 2K21 gameplay and another course playthrough. Let's jump in and have a look at our options here. We will go off the gold tees, which are the back tees as always. And let's go pin set number two today. You all know what time it is. Let's get swinging! And that is going to be just peachy. And we do open with a birdie, birdie, birdie. Strong wind, or reasonably strongish winds. And I don't believe with the way this hole set up that we get there in two, but we will have a better look at that once we're down here. Definitely not. But we will chuck the driver down there. And I've already seen something Mr. Bellamy will absolutely hate. That should be fine. There wasn't a heck of a lot more I could have done with that. Just leaves me, you know. And we do make the birdie. Gotta believe we're decent with this. And we get a boring old par there after kissing the pin on the chipping. And that is going to be just fine, that drive. and we do get the birdie. A long par four, and that slow ain't gonna help matters. That's gonna be right and long. So we do get a boring old party. And another very chunky par 5, which will play extremely long into this wind. Wow, that went really right. But we do get the birdie. That's staying out there too. Holy crap, that was close. We were nearly going for a swing then. And we just miss a little tap in for the par save. That plane's not even moving, that's just frozen in midair. Who knows where this one's ending up. We do land on the fairway, thankfully. And I thought we were going off then for a minute. And that is another boring old par. Should be left and a bit long. Yeah. And we do get the birdie to close out the front nine. And in the bunker. And we do scramble a party. So the curse of the par fives continues. Should be a little right, but fairly decent. And we are picking up another boring old par. That should be fine. And we do get the par. That is going to be fine. What have we got here? And we do get our first birdie on the back nine. Should be long and right a little, but should be okay. Or off the green. And that is another boring old party. This should be fairly decent. And the wind hardly moves that one. And we do get another boring part here, guys. So a 6 mile wind moves at a heap more than a 7 mile wind. HB logic for ya. And we do get the birdie. And we do finish with a nice little bird. Anyway, guys, that is it for this video. Thank you all very, very much for your time. You guys know all the good stuff. Like, subscribe, comment, share, tell a friend. But till next video or next stream, guys, stay safe, take care, and I will see you all soon.